had actually had a very bad experience with one of the more traditional companies in which experts are listed in books, but the experts were not good quality and actually put me in a very bad position on one case. So I began looking around for other options. So I was talking to a colleague of mine in the mass tort space, and we had used Expert Institute to vet defense experts in a mass tort, and I had a very good experience. It was very thorough and, importantly, very quick. Hi, my name is Kara Wall, and I'm a partner at the law firm of Zoll & Kranz in Toledo, Ohio. The services offered by Expert Institute are really my toolbox for litigating. So the first service I use out the gate with any of my cases is actually the medical record review to first assess whether the case has some merit and if it's going anywhere. My office began using the medical chronology service pretty much as soon as it rolled out last year. We had previously been using manual review of the records to put together chronologies. As soon as the AI-driven review was available, we jumped on board. I tend to be very tech-driven and had been looking at other AI services, but the MD review and involvement is what closed it for me and made it a no-brainer. Expert Radar is amazing for making sure I have the information I need going into a deposition or into trial. He was the first Expert Radar we did, comes back, and there are 18 prior medical malpractice cases, including one that had a similar mechanism of injury and breach as my case I was working on. I shouted for my associate to come see this. I couldn't believe that it was there. Having it all there at our fingertips has been really helpful, especially for me because I do not tend to keep normal hours. So the ability to, if it's maybe 10 o'clock at night and I need something, the fact that I can go in there and get it myself, I don't have to ask anybody on my staff, it's just there and accessible to me, is huge.